everything, whether handmade or not. They call them editions instead of prints.
Yes. I mean, the word giclée seems to have a bad connotation, but really all it means is how the ink comes out of the machine.
Yeah. And the result, the skill, is in the operator and the machinery, but mostly the operator. And the results are best if the original is photographed by Teresa, because her photography is so spot on. She knows what she needs.
But also it's a collaboration between myself and the artist. So obviously if the artist is not happy, you know, they see the image and we work together on a color calibrated azo screen, which is state of the art. So what you see on the screen is what you are getting the other end. It's all calibrated. The papers are calibrated, screens are calibrated. So it is a technical process.